maybe no one will ever watch this. Or maybe somebody like me will see it and be inspired, or at least want to talk about it. I'm one of those people that has been struggling with my weight since I was a kid. I'm also one of those people that has lost the weight and gained it back, and lost the weight and gained it back, and I have started and stopped and started and stopped in a cycle that seems like it just never ends. It feels like I've never been able to get a hold of myself. I know I don't have it as bad as others. My struggle is nothing compared to what some other people go through, but I am tired of the struggle. I'm tired of feeling tired. I'm tired of making excuses. So I've started this channel, and it would be easy to say that this is my last-ditch effort. I mean, the reality is that there is no last effort. There is no last chance. There are millions of chances. Instead, this is a tool to try and hold myself accountable and hopefully meet others that deal with the same kind of things as I do. And it's not just about physical health. It is anxiety and depression and post-traumatic stress disorder, in my case, among what feels like a million other problems I have under my belt. That pun is only slightly intended. I am a big-time nerd at heart. I would rather sit around all day playing video games and reading comic books and drinking beer and eating hot wings and never have to sweat or worry about the things that I eat or how certain things affect my body and affect my mind. It's the unfortunate nature that the lifestyle I've been enjoying for the past several years, several decades, has basically waged a war against my own body and my own mind. So this is basically my therapy. This is getting it all off my chest, and hopefully getting it off my stomach too. I'm gonna have ups and downs, and I am sure I'm gonna have plateaus, and this isn't just about reaching some sort of goal with my weight or my mental health or my relationships. This is about continually improving to become more and more the person that I want to be. Someone that can still enjoy the goofy, nerdy lifestyle that I have and also feel good about myself. If you are watching this, it's obvious that I have come up with a very dorky way for me to try and get more control of my life and where it's heading. Maybe it's stupid to some people, but to me, it makes sense. So this is about me re-rolling my life.